right now. What's on? Vallecas has a free kick. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Semedo tries to clear. Dembele. It's Dembele. Tries to get it forward quickly. Balls out on the left now. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He's come loose. Gets it back. Ushaw with a shot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Pass. Keeper sends it forward. Dembele. Is shaking his head.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And here's Dembele. Dembele! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Dembele simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Massively! By that clock.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried about him.
Gets the better of his man. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Looks to dink one in. Lewandowski. Dembele. And the shot! And the fall.
Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of the top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more.
Reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on. And if there's any good player who merits all praise for that, not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was. Absolutely top notch. Barcelona. And he hit half time. There we are. As they go for half time, he did indeed come in the first half. Only been that one goal. Would be very, very
well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Barcelona come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. Plenty for us to chew on during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. That has been clubbed away.
clean, cuts it out.
And here's Lewandowski.
And here goes for goal!
Give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from the tight spot.
Barcelona. A couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
So sit forward. Away from immediate danger.
Longley
gets it back. Nelson Semedo.
It's being played forward.
Lewandowski and his flag offside. Nelson Semedo.
Roberto.
Nelson Semedo.
That's been drilled forward. And it's Roberto.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Tries a shot! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
It's good distance on it.